Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, you are so welcome, and once more thank you very much for stopping by. So it's been a while, we never do a cream review. Pardon me guys, okay? So today review, let me just jump right into the point. So today review, we are going to review this cream, this Rich and Pure. If you are using it now, or if you have been using it, please link it in my comment section below. Okay, let's talk about this cream, this Rich and Pure. I really wanted to know much about this cream. Okay, so this cream I wanted to talk about today is this Rich and Pure. This, let me show you this one. Yeah. So this cream, my sister, actually is my sister that is using this cream. I'm going to put her photo I'm going to put her photo so you see. So it's my sister that is using this cream, this Rich and Pure, and she tell me that the cream is really, really nice. It's very nice. If I would like to try it, I said, okay, why not? So if it's nice, why not? I would like to try it. Okay. So she sent me this cream because my sister, she's living in Africa. There where she bought this cream, this Rich and Pure. I don't know nothing about this cream, but she is using the cream. So I'll put a picture so you see her. The way her skin is looking very, very nice and yummy. The cream is a really, really nice cream actually. But you know me, because I tell you about the bad experience I have in Africa before. So any cream I wanted to use now, I have to go into it and read it and know the ingredients they put inside before I apply it on my body. And by the way, at the moment I'm using Jenny's Glow and CeraVe. Okay, that is the cream I'm using at the moment on my skin. Okay, so when she tell me about this cream, this Rich and Pure, so I'm so curious about it. You know, I'm Madame Trier. Okay, I'm Madame Trier. But the way I see the cream is working really, really nice on her skin, I say, why not? You can send me this cream so I can see this cream, what you are talking about. Let me just see this cream. Or even if me, I don't use it personally, I will share it with my family in YouTube. Okay? So that's what I tell her. So she sent me this cream. But this cream is really, really, is a really nice cream if you are looking for a cream to tone your skin, because it's a lightening cream. Okay? This Rich and Pure is a lightening clarifying lotion. Okay, but the problem with this Rich and Pure, it has hydroquinone, but only 2%. Is not bad. If it has only 2% hydroquinone, it's not bad at all. It cannot damage your body. Okay, it's better than some company that they cannot even write it there that the cream has hydroquinone. Okay, some company, the cream, can they put hydroquinone inside, but they cannot list it down because they know that people don't like to use hydroquinone products. So I give those a thumbs up to this company, because at least they said the truth and they write it down there that they have 2% hydroquinone. And any cream that has 2% hydroquinone, it's not that bad. Okay, it's not that bad. So this is it. So I say, let me come online, let me talk about this Rich and Pure, this cream. If you never know about it, if you are looking for a, you don't know which cream to use, if you are looking for a cream, lightening cream or cream to tone your skin, I guess you just go ahead and try this this Rich and Pure. You can go ahead and try it. It's a nice cream. I see the way it's working on my sister's skin, so I can put her here so you see what I'm talking about. Okay, so the way she tell me about this cream is nice. And by the way, she's only using the cream. She don't use the oil, she don't use the soap, only the lotion. But if you see the way this cream is working miracle on her skin, it's really, really working miracle on her skin. Okay, you must not try it. Only if you think you need something to tone your skin, or you don't know which cream to try, you can go ahead and try this Rich and Pure. I recommend this for you 100%. Okay, if you have stubborn skin, because my sister, she have a little bit stubborn skin. Long time she has been looking for cream, which cream to use, Finally, she pumped into this one, she tried it, and the cream is really working for her. It's really, really working for her. So if you're having difficulties, you don't know which cream to use, you have tried several cream, they fail you, go ahead and try this Rich and Pure. Believe you me, it's a really, really nice cream. It's a nice cream. I see the wonders it has been working on my sister's skin. I really see it, okay? So this is the lotion. They have the soap, they have the oil. If you like, you can try it with the soap and the oil. But my sister is only using the lotion, okay? And the smell, it looks like this. Let me show you what I'm talking about here, okay? So wait, let me show you something here. It's looking like this, some kind of like pinky pink. And smell is really, it's smelling nice. The smell is okay. The smell is friendly. Okay, the smell is friendly. I'm not yet start using it. I never start using it yet. Because I'm still using my Jenny's Glow and my CeraVe. So as I tell you, you know my skin already have stretch marks. So that's why I want to slow down first. I don't want to be changing too much creams like before. Because you know, I tell you, because of this bad cream I was using in Africa. So now I have to slow down kind of cream product I'm using. Okay, so she sent me this. I'll still go ahead and try it, but I just wanted first to use this Jenny's Glow and this CeraVe. Let me see how it's working. And along the line, I'm also going along with Victoria's Secret at night, I tell you, if I want to sleep on my body. So I just want to give my skin some break. I tell you in my past video that I want to give my skin really some break because I was experiencing so a lot of damage on my skin back then in Africa. Okay, so that's why now I really wanted to give my skin some break. I really wanted some break on my skin. Okay, so that's why. So this is this Rich and Pure. You can try it. You can really try it. It's a nice cream. I recommend this for you. I recommend it because I see the way it's working on my silly sister. It's working really, really good on her. Okay, so if you are using this cream, please link it on my comment section below. Okay, if you wanted to try it, you can go ahead and try it. Give it a try. Okay, no, one thing about cream again, if you know you are trying any other cream, not even this one, give it patience. You know, patience is the key. Even home, they don't build home in one day. It takes time, okay? It's just like a lotion or a cream you're using. If you're using any cream on your skin, you really have to give your skin time. You have to give it some time. You cannot just use it one day, 2 days, 3 days. You say, oh, no, this is not working. You put it aside, jump to another one. No, that kind of way you damage your skin. You really, really damage your skin, okay? When you have, I tell you, as all the time, I'm still talking it in all of my cream videos. Cream is all about patience, okay? You have to be patient whilst you are using any cream. Any good cream supposed to work on your skin maximum 3 weeks. Give it 3 weeks. Any cream you see you apply on your skin for good 3 weeks, it don't work for you. Forget about it. It can never work for you, okay? So any good cream you're supposed to see results in 3 weeks' time. You're supposed to see little result that this cream is working for you or not, okay? So this is all what I have for you today, guys. So I say, let me just make a review for this Rich and Pure. It's a nice cream, and the smell is really, really, really friendly. I like the smell. The smell is really nice, okay? As I said, you must not use it. You can't try it, okay? Give it a try. Because why she remove all the papers like this? That's why I have to Google it. As you can see, I Google it to read more about it. Because she said in the airport, if you leave the card like this, so they will throw the cream away or something, okay? So that's why she have to remove all the the things, the card there to read. So I asked her, she said, because if she leave it there, they will throw it in the airport or something, something. So that's why me, I have to Google it myself. I read it because I don't want to come here to give you a review that is not okay or that is not true. No. So I have to read about it and I know what is inside and I know that it's not dangerous for people. It's not that dangerous. There is no safe lightning cream, as I always said, but at least if you see the ingredient they put inside, they are not too dangerous for people's skin, okay? And we can I can come and talk about it, okay? So that's all, guys. If you like, you can go ahead and try it and give it a try, okay? But believe you me, it's a nice cream. I see how it's working on my sister's skin, whoo, like a magic. If not that, I'm giving my skin some break. Me myself, I should have personally tried it first. Okay, but since I see the way the cream is working on her skin, so I know that it's a good cream. It's a very good cream. Okay, I'll use it someday. I'll still use it. But now I'm using my Jenny's Glow and my CeraVe. So let me just stick to that. To this cream with the Victoria's Secret 3 creams at the moment. So let me just stick to them at the moment. So later on along the line, I'll still go ahead and try this one. And I'll come again to give you my opinion about this Rich and Pure, okay? How it work on my skin. I know already how it's working on my sister's skin, so no doubt about it, no doubt about it. So it's working really good on my sister's skin, okay? So I think that is all for this video. Let me not make this video too long, and I think there is nothing much to talk about again. So if only you are looking for a cream that you wanted to lighten up, you wanted to tone your skin, you can go ahead and try this Rich and Pure. I recommend this cream for you, this Rich and Pure. I recommend it for you. You can try it, okay? So that's all for this video. Thank you very much for stopping by. Hey guys, I appreciate you. I appreciate all of you, my old subscribers, my new subscribers, my old babies, my new babies. I appreciate all of you. You guys are so amazing, are so lovely, are just wonderful. Thank you very much for stopping by. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for your time, your love, your like, your care. I appreciate all of you, okay? So that's all for this video. You can go ahead and try it and hit me up in the comment section below and tell me how it's working for you, or if you are using it, how is it working on your skin, okay? Thank you for stopping by. See you next, or you see me next. Bye.